This is Sharp Minisplit Air Conditioner, and I am going to tell you about the continuous timer blinking error on its display. But before discussing the error code, I will first explain all the icons displayed on the unit and what they mean, as well as the functions they generate. Let's start with the ion generator, which is Sharp's new technology. In simple words, when you turn on this function, all the germs, bacteria, and viruses present in your room will be eliminated. Then you receive pure air in your room and breathe comfortably and enjoy cleaner air. Now, I will talk about the operational lamp. When this lamp is on, it means that the unit is operating and functioning properly. Now, I will talk about the timer lamp. When the timer lamp is on, it means you can use the unit as a timer, which is especially useful for setting it during sleep. Besides this, the timer lamp plays a very important role when faults occur. Now, I will talk about the superjet function. When we turn this function on, it means that the unit has the capability to lower the room temperature by up to 5 degrees within 5 to 10 minutes. And this display that you see, which is currently off, is present in some models, while in others it may not be available. The air conditioner model I have includes this function. It shows the amount of electricity being consumed in real time on the display. Now, I will turn on the unit and wait for the error code. As you can see, the error has started to display on the screen, and the timer light is blinking. The light will turn on and off in a sequence, continuously. This indicates that the issue is a serial communication error. A serial communication error occurs when there is no proper connection or communication between the indoor and outdoor units. There could be several reasons for this error. The first reason is when one of the wires connecting the indoor and outdoor units gets cut, damaged, or becomes loose, it will cause the error to display. Additionally, if the fuse in your outdoor unit blows, the error will also appear. Another possible reason is if the outdoor PCB becomes completely faulty, or if a component on the board burns out, it will trigger the error. Even if electricity is reaching the outdoor unit, but a small or large component inside is damaged, such as the IPM, intelligent power module, going bad, the serial communication error will still show up. So friends, when a serial communication error occurs, the indoor unit's blower will continue to work properly, but the outdoor unit will not function at all. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos and subscribe. Thank you.